following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
The year competition. This special edition of your Ford dealer's lowest price car comes with vinyl roof, white wall.
Houston, we've had a problem.
And there's one whole side of that thing missing.
Is that right?
So the whole panel is blown out, huh?
When you smoke True,
you get all the flavor and the filter too.
True Filter Cigarettes.
Dale Douglas, spot number 4.
This is Dale Douglas, president of Mountain View College. Don't deprive yourself of a college education just because you think you cannot afford it. Mountain View College, located in Oak Cliff, will offer you an excellent education at a very reasonable cost. Fall classes are available in freshman courses transferable to four-year colleges or universities. Special training and retraining courses will also be offered in business and industrial fields. Consider Mountain View College for your college education and better prepare for a successful future.
Applications are now being accepted for Mountain View College. For information, call 746-2153.
My conviction, supported by abundant evidence, that Mountain View College is destined to alter in a very productive manner the future of Dallas County and the citizens who enjoy the good fortune to reside here.
This college is giving many people a chance to advance their education who could not otherwise do so. It has been a long but rewarding road from the tents, trailers, and yes, the chem cans to this really beautiful and fantastic campus. I represent all the students of Mountain View saying simply, thank you for a pretty far out school.
Time.
If you will now, push the pause, wait a moment, and then the rewind.
Welcome to Mountain View College.
Therefore, I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow.
Waving goodbye. You hear the applause.
Professor Ford, the year seemed full of snags. In June, he fell down the plane steps on arriving in Austria.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Whereas the...
Right.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!
To all the space...
Somewhere in space, this may all be a superstition.
Say that again!
I have another question to ask you. Do you think trains would be helpful in the energy crisis?
I'm sure it will. Because you use more coal instead of using gasoline. I mean, gasoline's going so high now.
Do you think trains would be helpful in the energy crisis?
I have no idea.
Cruising with the 70s on WNBC 98.1 FM, Dallas Fort Worth.
Shake, shake, shake.
I'd like to get down and disco.
Yeah.
YMCA. YMCA. Pat, how does it go again?
Craft both on stage and backstage here in the shop, where the all-important work of scenic construction, design, costume design, and lighting design go on day and night. Dance is alive and exhilarating at our college. Mountain View Jazz, the college's own dance company, rehearses and performs the year round. Included among the many performances is the now well-known Spring Dance Gala.
Thank you. a singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on.
Library. In order to assist you with finding information, I'd like to invite you inside. If you'll come with me this way, please. And we'll show you how to use the microfiche catalog.
See, hear, touch, and taste this concentration of nature. The arts at Mountain View College are a feast for the senses.
20 years ago, bell bottoms, pea symbols, mini skirts, and the opening of Mountain View College, a college committed to providing the best possible education for citizens of Southwest Dallas. Today, Mountain View's commitment remains the same. Quality instruction, state-of-the-art equipment and labs, and a staff dedicated to the success of each student. For 20 years, thousands of students have fulfilled their educational dreams at Mountain View. Who can say what the next 20 will bring? Mountain View College, creating a generation of tomorrows.
Just 2 hours ago, Allied Air Forces began an attack on military targets in Iraq and Kuwait. These attacks continue as I speak. Ground forces are not engaged. This conflict started August 2nd, when the dictator of Iraq...
Hi, I'm RC.
And I'm Darren.
And we're both actual students here at Mountain View College. Mm. Now I know what you're saying. The actual students.
Yeah,
right. You guys are a bunch of actors getting paid.
No.
Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Que tu cuerpo para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
¡Ay!
Macarena tiene un novio que se llama de apellido Vitorino. Y en la jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos.
¡Ay!
Macarena tiene un novio que se llama. Se llama de apellido Vitorino y en la jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
super fat.
Jump up and down and move it all around. Shake your head to the sound. Put your hands on the ground. Take one step left and one step right. One to the front and one to the side. Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice. And if it looks like this, then you're doing it.
A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra in the sun. A little bit of Mary all night long. A little bit of Jessica, here I am. A little bit of you makes me a man.
Let's go, girls. Chance to get out on the town. We don't need romance, we only wanna dance. We're gonna lay our head down. The best thing about being a woman is a prerogative to have a little fun. Oh, 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 they're totally crazy. Forget I'm a lady. Like a woman.
Go, 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 go
back on the Y2K front, despite all of the assurances that the Y2K computer problems are under control, at a cost of $100 billion in this country, a lot of Americans nonetheless are taking no chances.
Everyone waited to see what would shut down when the clock struck midnight in the new millennium.
It's just to be prepared, that's all, just in case.
Federal officials today urging Americans to have supplies on hand, ready to be self-sufficient in case there is an unexpected problem.
Do solemnly swear.
I, George Walker Bush, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way!
Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
Get
Get ready.
What's wrong with their user interfaces? Well, the problem with them, it's this stuff right here. They all have these keyboards that are there whether you need them or not to be there. But what we're gonna do is get rid of all these buttons and just make a giant screen. A giant screen. Now
to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know. A Washington State resident fell ill after returning from Wuhan, China, where the outbreak began. Officials now say more than 400 people have been sickened and 9 people have died.
How useful are face masks during the corona crisis?
Cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo.
hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico. Hasta que las olas griten, ay bendito. Para que mi sello se quede contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Lo vamos pegando, poquito a poquito.
Enseñes a mi boca, tus lugares favoritos.
Favorito, favorito. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Lo vamos pegando, poquito a poquito.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, 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 oh!
Hi, we're Alegre Ballet Folklorico, and we wanted to congratulate the Dallas College Mountain View campus for celebrating its 50th anniversary. We can't wait to share the stage with the other artists of the Mountain View campus or any of the Dallas College campuses.
Felicidades!
you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we
gonna walk it out and ooh, I'll dance and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise unafraid, I'll rise up, and I do it 1,008 times again. And I'll silence is quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move, I won't dance, bring it to its feet. Move, I won't dance. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,008 times again. Be you, be you, be you, be you. For that we have each other. Thousand times again, and we'll.